Hi friends, today I am going to discuss about urea cycle. What is urea? Where does it come from? It comes from ammonia, which is a degradation product of our proteins or amino acids. Generally, ammonia is toxic to our body, particularly central nervous system, whereas urea is comparatively less toxic and soluble and easily excretable by kidney. Urea cycle occurs in liver. The main aim is to excrete the excess proteins in our body by forming urea from ammonia. So this as I already said, this reaction occurs in all these reactions occurs in a hepatocyte, that is liver. This reaction occurs both in mitochondria as well as cytoplasm. In mitochondria, ammonia, which is a degradation product of proteins or amino acids, excess proteins and amino acids, combines with carbon dioxide and forms carbamoyl phosphate. This reaction is mediated by carbamoyl phosphate synthetase enzyme. This is the rate limiting enzyme of this reaction, and this enzyme is activated by N-acetylglutamate activates carbamoyl phosphate synthetase. This reaction also uses 2-ATP. This is the rate limiting step of this urea cycle. Next, carbamoyl phosphate combines with ornithine, and in the presence of the enzyme, ornithine transcarbamoylase, it forms citrulline. Carbamoyl phosphate with ornithine, in the presence of ornithine transcarbamoylase, forms citrulline. This citrulline now enters cytosol. This citrulline, on acted upon by arginosuccinate synthetase. This is the enzyme, arginosuccinate synthetase. Acted upon by this enzyme, it will be formed into arginosuccinate. This reaction utilizes aspartate and ATP. And again, this arginosuccinate forms into arginine with the help of arginosuccinate lyase. Arginosuccinate converts into arginine with the help of arginosuccinate lyase, and with the help of and this releases fumarate. As these are aspartate, one amino acid is removed from aspartate and it is released as fumarate. Arginine, in the presence of arginase, forms ornithine, leaving urea. This is the ornithine which is recycled for this reaction, and urea goes to kidney for the excretion. This is how urea cycle occurs in our liver, both in mitochondria and cytosol. Thank you for watching. Please subscribe and share my video if you like the video. Thank you. Have a nice day.